Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today gonna be another banger. Today is Darkness Day 24. Today gonna be making some cookies outside. I know how to whip it up. Remember like this? No, probably. But yeah, because of homemade cookies, y'all. Ooh, y'all might look burning. Yeah, it's the homemade cookies. So let's get to it. So y'all got all my ingredients. Not too much because I just got two of them. I'm gonna reach for them, but yeah. Get in the groove. So first I'm gonna start by adding this one called brown sugar. So just gonna add it. So I think the main key is to know how sausage cookies be brown. And, y'all, I'm just doing some fish on the grill. I don't know how to make cookies. I'm just doing this like that. So, I already made one batch. Because I'm made like travel seeds. Just watch. See? But like, once we're gonna get that out, I'll move that. When you got that out, I'll be stuck. Don't get you some. I'm gonna get you some sugar. You put that in there. You don't want to squish. Okay, y'all already got the brown sugar in there. You mix that up. You don't mix that up too, y'all. Like, because, like, my white gone. I'm like, white. It's good when you got it. Should I make a cookie channel? This little bin, I got some baking soda, y'all. Add like 3 dollars of it. And just set it. Alright, now I got some seasoning. Let me go fast. This ain't open. Please. I did. Put the cinnamon in there. Dang. Put the cinnamon over the top down here. Come on now. Shoot. Hey, look at that background on top of me. It's so ugly. It's a little raggedy. Not too much. And then I got some vanilla extra. I'm gonna get a spoon of it. You don't need too much, man. You're gonna add you a little sugar. What else? I ain't gonna need too much milk. You need too much milk. What else? Flour. Oh, dang it, I put too much. I'm just gonna take that again now. What? I ain't trying to put that much. God dang, okay, it's gonna be messed up. I bet I'm doing it right, honey. So you're gonna mix all this stuff together. And you can be like a little hard, a little like cookie thing. I'm about to make this one though. And now I'm about to like this. Oh, God, it's egg. You can eat it, it's slow. Oh, but what the egg ain't great. There you go. Crack the egg. Put it away. Then you mix it. Oh, yeah. Get into it. It should look like this.
like peanut butter. When you start to make that, you don't ask no flour. So you don't want your stuff to be too murky. Y'all don't trust me. You don't want to add too much flour because you don't want your stuff to be too hard. It wants to be just right. See that? Mm-hmm. Oh my y'all, you ain't got that yet. Hold on. Why I add too much flour? Oh yeah, this the other little batch I made, it's just a piece of it. You see? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, how much just be? You know, I gotta make it seem like I did some. Yeah. Makes like I did some good work. Makes it like I did some good work. Is they good, huh? Spread out into the shape and stuff. You know, gotta get it messy. Mm. When you do that, I got some other stuff in the room. You go wash your hands. Alright, got my hands all washed, so I got some washing gloves I'll put in there. Make it all look kind of clean. That open much more than you think like. I should have closed up and all. What's this thing doing? Now you can do the washing right here. I'm gonna do it on Hershey's. So I got some Hershey's. Look at this. Got some Hershey's, y'all. So open it with the cream on there. Cause you don't want no little. Cooking with no little frosting in on there. So I'm gonna add that in there, mush it down. I don't know how many of them are. I hear what they need to do. Ooh. If this could be nasty, I'm just straight up cry. Why am I thinking of the mess? I put my foot in it. My foot. But then you're gonna put some mushroom mouths up in there. I'm just pull them apart, make them, cause I don't want too big of a marshmallow. Which is a caramel. I should got some. That'll be good. I got some marshmallow. I be hitting it. Mm. I got some right there. They're not very good, but you know. So, this how I look. Mm-hmm. Y'all know you did. So now I'm going to put it in the oven. Okay, so I'm just going to make it look out. I'm not going to put it in the oven. Yeah, so I'm going to put it in the oven. I'll give you what y'all want to get done.
So, y'all, it is done. I'm gonna touch it out. It look like that. Wait. It smells good, though. It look like that. I don't think it dead in the middle part, though. Kind of big lip right there. And the mission.
Well, I'm gonna get a fork. Get a fork. Try to stick it down there and see.
If we come back with stuff on it, maybe not done. Yeah, it might definitely not done. Like this. Want some of this? Boy, I picked my light up. It smells like dookie though. I'm done. I'm missing the middle. I think you did that. I don't know.
Y'all have y'all on point. Uh-huh. You gotta cut these.
come on, this piece right here. Yeah, this stuff still raw. Throw it back in the oven. Let's get it, y'all. Please, y'all, have to be nourished me into my body. Hey, back. I think I put too much cinnamon in my phone. This one is a little. Stay dry. Top was good though. I don't care what nobody say. But it's all good with you. Keep eating it. But that's so hard. That's my eating. It hurts hard. It hurts right here. I can still pick that mud up. I can burn. I'm a hot though. Red Daddy! Ooh, y'all seen that? Heck, that's good though. Ooh, y'all seen the earth now? Good job. Work. That's alright though. It ain't soon, I eat every day. Okay. Well, y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Subscribe. Send to you, uncle, daughter, sister, ain't it, mother, uncle, papa, Zero, Ray, uncle T, TK, so send to all. That's what I was here. Now you get me started dancing. That's you. You make a big mom. Hi, y'all. Hate this video though. And you some type of you. Your big head ass better on shiny video too. Your cop drop your head ass on the front. Bye, y'all.